the twin turbo RX-7. GTI over there beside that Sylvia. You guys might recognize this car.
150 modified street.
Hell yeah.
Again, if you were here for just the test in tune.
No. Nice shirt there, bud. Such an aggressive car. I love these.
Street 150 category, 150 mile an hour category. Get a nice pointing start.
That thing starts to break the fire. I have faith, Trevor. Get her done.
The Boss 700 DSG Golf R. It's our boy. Twin turbo RX-7.
Call your
Mexico Supra.
This way, it zooms in.
Justin and his boss 600. This is practice run before the first round starts. Let's hope he gets a good launch.
Civil War.
Hope you guys enjoyed the track footage. It we got rained out. It's supposed to be raining here until like 9:30 tonight. There's lightning everywhere. Everybody's leaving. So we're gonna go to the mall and then probably go to some bars tonight or something. I don't think many people are gonna be out racing. If at all, I'm gonna keep an eye out. If it does stop sooner than expected and dry up, we'll definitely go out and be with the slower crew tonight and get some races in, which I guess will be in a different video if I do. But we had a fun time with the track, lots of fast cars. Got to see the that Mark III dual motor Golf take the win for King of the Bakery, so that was nice.
We didn't even get to drag racing eliminations, so that kind of sucks, but oh well.
It wasn't as hot today.
And it wasn't as hot, because we had cloud coverage like right after we got here, so there's that. But drop a thumbs up, stay tuned for the next one, and I'll catch you on the flip-flop.